feel the spirit passage inside the temple.
Do you remember the rite it leads to?
It's familiar, but more evolved and powerful. We need it.
Circle turrets. Will not stop. Evasive measures. Circle forces incoming.
As expected. Damn.
Still here.
Oblivion.
Full impact. Keep going.
Damage confirmed.
Death imminent.
Additional forces inbound.
Yes. Fight on. We must prevail.
They're gone.
Full impact. Close. Evasive measures.
No one escapes.
Yes.
Come.
Death spiral. Close.
Damage confirmed.
I expected more of a fight.
Circle Phantom.
Perfect.
Detonate and seal the entrance. Stop the imposter now!
Hello, testing 1, 2, 3.
They're on a collision course with the
We won't let them reach it.
Okay. Hi. So, this is Lynn. Welcome to Pinability Gamer.
Go for the kill. Good. But keep on blasting those. We must prevail. Keep going. Burn them all. They're halfway there.
We must hurry.
Target that.
Fight.
There.
On. Half of their energy depleted. Get them.
Okay.
Circle Phantom.
Perfect.
Detonate and seal the entrance. Stop the imposter now!
They're on a collision course with the temple.
We won't let them reach it. Fire and strike.
Now we drain the rest. Must continue. We're halfway there. Go for the kill.
Ride that energy supply.
The core is unshielded. We're dead.
They're halfway there.
I must hurry.
Collision course terminated.
Yes.
Okay.
The temple is opening.
Fighting the circle.
Okay.
My needs and goals are becoming attuned.
Is there anything around? No.
The spirit passage hurts so deeply where I burned my rights.
We're closing distance.
Done so well. Soon humanity will be free from endless war and chaos because of you. Perfection, peace, all in harmony, the forest ascends.
You were clever, Nara. Lying low. It was the right choice. You need to focus on your future, not the hard road of others. You hear me?
Maybe this time they won't find me.
Now you get it.
Heat happening! Not on my watch. You gotta make a deal first!
No, that's not how it works!
You must make the deal!
No!
Nara.
Forsa.
Be true to yourself.
Always. You must listen to us. I'm done with this.
Okay.
I'm good. Healed. The right.
You feel different. Stronger. More accepting.
I've accepted and dealt with a part of my past. Something I didn't like about myself. Hated myself for.
Good. I'm glad you're able to do that. It's impossible for many.
And now, I can disrupt this corruption. Let's get... It's happening.
The Rift?
Yes. It's the Prophet. He's calling them.
Forsake your petty endeavors. Embrace the chorus.
All forces, execute cleansing doctrine.
My visions
came true.
The faceless are here.
Then we'll
hunt them. There, the resistance.
They will fail.
We must help them.
Agreed. We may need them soon.
The faceless.
Their shields.
My Stormrite can handle them.
Manifesting.
What? Saan ang gumagawa ng shield?
Resistance ships. This is Nara. I'm here to destroy the Faceless. Do not fire at me. More incoming.
The Resistance ships have no chance.
Gagawin.
Ah.
Nero!
No, you would all die.
All done here.
No, I sense there are more.
Surviving?
Exalted killer. You came back to finish us off yourself.
Damn. Must it be him?
All their weapons are locking onto us. Is this an old friend of yours?
We've met. More than once. Many died.
Excellent. You were highly productive.
Silence, machine.
Heed me, Butcher of Nimica. One wrong move, and you and your elder scrap metal will suck stardust.
I'm not here because of you, Cardo. Get out of my way or you will all die.
Murderous beasts like you never change. It's time you pay for all the grief and pain you've caused, for all the havoc you've unleashed. Is your puppet master watching?
Combat protocol.
Engaged.
I don't expect forgiveness, Cardo. I'm here to close the rift. You can help, step aside, or die. Make your choice.
Their weapons are hot, Admiral. Battle stations. Burn her alive.
Stop, Majin.
Hold fire! What the hell are you doing, Ree?
I owe her my life. I know your grief, Majin. I know about your family on Nimica. But you must listen. Or face me and the Stega System militia.
Thank you, Ree.
Ree, I can seal this rift from the inside.
Impossible. You wouldn't survive its forces. Unless... cut a passage into it. The Anora installation laser. We could modify it. I need an engineer. And a ship for them. Go here.
Understood.
And we'll need backup.
The Admiral won't risk any ships for me.
There's someone who might. Captain Aston. But he and his ships disappeared.
Any last coordinates?
Here. Good luck out there. I'll talk to Cardo now. He will come round when he sees you doing what you do.
I'm not doing this for him.
I know. Bye, Nara.
Back.
Forza, it feels good to be together again.
Does it?
Don't you think so?
It is different than before.
Of course. We fight against the Circle now.
Yes. But you are changed. I am surprised by the things you do.
What things?
The helping of these friends.
Does it make you see things differently?
It makes me see you differently. I detect elite ravens in the area.
I sense psychic totems
Where?
Across the entire station. Tearing and twisting their minds. Hit them hard.
No one escapes. Hunting.
Get them.
Another one hit.
Nice.
Damn.
Where are the psychic totems?
Will not stop. Still here. Burn them all.
Offspring, you
Slayer, die!
Get down.
Where are you?
Evasive measures.
Cleared. The central hub is ours now.
Are you? Where are you? Where are the psychic totems?
Totems down. The port is clear.
Where's the next? Inside there? Okay. Okay.
Totems eliminated. Any word from the station crew?
Negative.
No.
Multiple circle reinforcements incoming. They're fast.
Did I save this place? There.
Thanks for crushing the cult. We owe you.
Please send all available ships to the Resistance. And contact Rhee. She needs one too.
And
Consider it done. Cult Slayer.
Cult Slayer.
A disgusting name.
At least they aren't attacking us as cultists.
Rhee, come in.
Nara, we just got word from Maca Haven. Good work.
Does the Admiral know?
I told him myself.
Thanks. Nara out.
I think I see it. I think this is the closest one. Whatever it is.
Wormhole.
It leads to the place I wanted us to visit.
I understand.
It is my past. It is where I was constructed.
You never told me any details.
You never asked.
Maybe the wormhole tore everything apart.
I detect a life sign.
In there?
Yes. Confirmed.
Whatever it is, let's move on.
For now.
My senses.
Help! Oxygen levels down. Must get.
It's coming from the outpost.
There's still someone inside.
Yes.
Outpost command, come in.
Power failing. Oxygen dropping.
Their life support system is down, and all oxygen reserves will be depleted soon. I cannot locate the power source while it's inactive.
This pain. I can't focus my senses. Wait. Three echoes. Just go.
Nothing here.
Just an empty echo. Move on.
Okay.
Only an echo.
We must find the source.
entered it.
That corruption, it's crushing my senses.
An energy source.
Behind it! Now the other one. Quick!
There it is. So, am I doing something wrong?
It worked.
Oh, there it is.
Finally.
The life support system.
Power it up.
Energy supply reactivated.
Time to check for survivors.
Faceless.
We must...
hunt. Keep going. Death is inevitable. Full impact.
We're in the clear.
Okay, good.
Nara?
Yes.
Something is luring them. I can feel it. Outpost Command, are you still there?
Yes.
I'm breathing, but my work... by the blessed stars! It's growing!
Nara!
No, there's...
more corruption. I located its center.
We must...
destroy all the corruption hearts before they regrow.
Hurry.
I'll use the lightning clouds to strengthen your right.
Finally gone.
Excellent. But all life signals on the outpost are gone, too.
Understood. And what? Now I sense something familiar at the outpost center. Found it.
Very lethal. It feels good.
Yes. And now, no reason to stay.
They studied the right aspect and corruption.
They had no idea what they were getting into. My pain was no coincidence. No wonder they got themselves killed.
Typical arrogance. Careless experiments have consequences.
Right.
We should return there.
Yes. You promised.
And we need an upgrade to get through that lightning and help Captain Astan.
This is your birthplace.
No. Only this ship was created here. My essence was forced inside.
I understand.
Yes, you will soon.
This place bears strong memories of you, right?
This is my past. It's what turned me into what I am now.
I will sense them.
Good.
Jem was in charge. She discovered something, but the memory is unclear.
Your former mentor. She was resourceful.
These experiments.
Awareness imprisoned through unbearable pain.
I'm sorry.
We have another one. It's a 99% match. I've never seen such numbers before.
Who is the recipient?
Elder Nan, great prophet's chosen one.
This resonance man. Looks almost identical. Such a match! We were never able to surpass 80% before.
So we were a match. Meant to be together.
You were meant to control me.
Damn.
I located a device that might install a hull upgrade if I can access the program.
Okay.
Do you understand now, Nara, why I wanted to show you?
You thought I'd give up after closing the new rift?
I wanted you to know the entire truth. All of it. Those deeds, thoughts, emotions. They can never be undone.
Or forgiven.
What have they done to you?
It doesn't matter. It's gone.
You don't speak like a machine anymore.
If you allow me, I will modify my hull here to protect us from lightning clouds. It will also let me channel their energy to fuel your inner strength.
You're asking for my permission.
I'm your ship. Your machine, Elder.
Permission granted.
You shouldn't have.
Forcer? What? What is going on? I can't control you. It's you. Why are you doing this?
What am I doing? I am not your slave anymore. I am free. You left me behind for 7 years, and you think I would just trust you again? I made you a promise. I did, but did I have a choice, Nara?
I gave you a choice.
You call that a choice? To follow you as your slave, or to stay buried forever?
I was scared. I only thought of my pain. And I treated you like always. Like my asset. Forgive me, Forcer. Space me or whatever you want. But please, forgive me.
You are better. You fight to protect now, not to punish or conquer. But I had to know the full truth to decide on my own. I'll fly with you. And yet, if you ever stop hunting him, our paths will part. And I will crush him on my own. But from now on, we act as equals. Do you agree?
I agree.
I found data of recent activity. Enter the lab and the hangar.
Yes, I will. Forcer, what is it?
Someone tried to replicate me.
The same.
Torches, yes. Again. This place has caused enough suffering.
It ends now and forever.
Rip it apart.
The prototype is behind that barrier.
Destroy its energy supply.
A life force. It's Elder Majev. She's inside, right?
Yes. Trying to build a new ship.
That's madness.
Should I be going? other side.
Elder Majem?
Nara! You should have...
Stay away! It's mine!
Do not lose sight of her.
I won't.
Engines powering up.
I'll disrupt them.
She's detonating it. Evade.
Stay away!
Please, help me!
Majem, it's me.
Nara?
What's going on?
I am bringing the ship.
So much power.
Circle force is incoming.
I will crush.
Don't leave me alone!
More moving in.
Together we will shatter them. Must continue. Measures. Strike fast. Too close.
down. Target destroyed.
Will not stop. Keep going. Get down. Still here. Evasive measures.
Moving in.
Together, we will shatter them.
Wraith.
Let us tear it to shreds.
Together, it's
okay.
We must prevail.
confirmed.
Death is inevitable. Evasive measures. Make them free.
Cleared.
It was good doing this together.
As he
yeah.
Of course.
Lara, thank you.
You will never see us again.
She overrode the controls.
She's gone. But we have other objectives now, Forza.
Yes, we mustn't stray from our path to the Prophet.
Rhee, come in. We are now heading out to Captain Aestan.
Great. Admiral Cardo is listening too.
Why bother now? I hope you enjoyed yourself while my people were dying.
Captain Aestan and his crew are alive.
How would you know?
I will never give up. Nara out.
Important. Before I go.
receiving an encrypted signal. Strange. It is Najoo Coalition code.
Najoo? An old signal?
No. A live transmission. Listen.
Colonel Cass hailing the Exalted Killer. Or do you prefer Cult Slayer now?
I prefer Nara. And it's retired, Colonel. Right?
As long as our wise leaders crave weapons of mass destruction, my mission continues. You can help end this madness and avoid another Nemica Prime.
You expect me to believe you?
Believe? I thought you abandoned religious nonsense. If you want to know, find me. Cass out.
We received his coordinates. A trap?
We'll know when we get there. There is a tight hiding place for a fleet.
The rock's mineral composition blocks long-range sensors.
They need every advantage. Their equipment, it's...
outdated, and no match for the Circle.
They depend on us.
Over there, the Makahaven ships.
All intact.
I hope Rhee can use them.
They need more fighters.
Yes, time is running out.
We must hurry.
What do I do?
Rhee, come in. What was Admiral Cardo like?
An amazing fighter. The best in the Najoo Coalition. He rose quickly through the ranks.
He has a thirst for battle.
But back then, he was better known for his humor and surprising kindness. His family and friends meant everything.
He's so hardened now. What changed him?
Life happened. The cult happened.
What do you mean?
He was sent to kill the Prophet, and failed. Then, Cardo raced home to protect Nemica Prime. Now all he has left is...
vengeance. Rhee, got a moment? I can't believe the cult hasn't realized who I am.
I know, but my sources indicate they have no idea.
How can that be?
Apparently, the Prophet explained your disappearance neatly. He announced you had ascended to the Faceless.
Yes. If people thought there was a rogue elder, that would threaten his visions of perfect unity, of course.
And now, both the growing alliance and the cult use your acts and name as a rallying cry. At least their ignorance gives us some cover to finish our preparations.
Yes.
Nara. How are you?
I am... all right.
With each right challenge, your recovery takes longer.
Yes. But the more difficult the challenge, the stronger I become. And now I feel my rights more intensely. Perhaps because of how tightly they bond with me now.
And your visions?
The danger they pose will never cease to exist, but we will be ready for whatever comes.
If you say so.
Rhee, about Admiral Cardo.
Yes?
His family. Did they all die?
Yes. The cult deployed psychic totems against the fleeing survivors. People everywhere went mad.
I see.
When Cardo arrived, his only son was raving and firing wildly. To stop him, Cardo was forced to kill him.
So his hatred for the cult burns deep.
Yes. Most days.
Calling all ships.
Appear to be civilians.
Better see what they need.
Nara responding. Do you need help?
We're traveling to the nearest trading haven, but we hear hostiles are attacking ships. Can you protect us?
No problem. We've got your back.
Incoming hostile ships detected. Defensive protocols activated.
Take cover. We'll keep you safe.
Still here. Death imminent. Burn them all. Single hostile left breathing.
Amazing. We're through the danger zone. Please accept these credits and our thanks.
Thanks, Captain. Take care. Faceless ahead. They've already materialized.
Then we should make them disappear. Shut them out. Keep going. Full impact. Get them. Dematerialization complete.
I still sense some faceless savage.
We'll make good use of this.
Okay. can't find it. So one thing at a time.
This ship?
No. During my process, through the torment and pain, one word echoed inside me.
Forsaken.
So I made it my name.
But...
an old civilian ship. No life signs, but a signal showing psychic totem distortions.
I sense it too. It's strange. Somehow fragmented. Let's find it. More faceless ahead. They've already materialized.
Then we should make them disappear.
Its logs.
Negative. Despite the signal I detected, it is offline. My scans suggest the ship has been here for 125 years.
That's before psychic totems, or even the Prophet existed. How about rebooting its core AI?
Negative. Maybe you can sense something.
It reminds me of a totem.
I must go deeper.
It's deeply corrupted.
Zara, it's powering up.
Visuals! Corruption! Red! 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 Right!
We can't let it escape.
Broken!
We need it in one piece.
Holding fire.
No one escapes.
Access granted.
It worked. Stay here so I can reinitiate the download.
Stream established.
Lights to get closer.
Download initialized. Error.
Almost. One more time, Nara. I must compensate for its fragmentation.
Must close distance.
Maximum speed. Fight on. Irrelevant. We got it all. The ship logs indicate it encountered a void crystal. They power the psychic totems.
Which bind our minds to the urges of the faceless. But that only affects humans.
Or sentient beings.
Then this ship's AI...
spent a very long time out here. I found something else in the data that might be of interest.
Yes, I can sense it nearby.
Admiral Cardo, I'm entering the shipyard's lightning field.
Why? Captain Astan must already be dead. You were their only chance, but your delays killed those crews. Without them, we gotta retreat.
Then go. Meanwhile, I'm going to free your ships. Nara out.
They probably are already dead.
We'll see. Contact.
Yeah, it's a sniper ahead.
Evasive maneuvers ready.
Sent me. And Admiral Cardo. Check his ID.
Confirmed. But a cult ship? Who are you?
Call me Nara. I'm getting you out.
Faceless corruption is locking down the ships. These pulsing hearts seem to be linked.
Yes. I must disrupt them all at once, for each ship. Incoming. Get out.
How about some cover fire?
Appreciated.
Frigate Pollard, open fire.
Full impact. Measures. Death spiral.
No!
They're gassing them.
We must hurry.
My skin! Oh, it's blistering!
Cult forces launching from that tower.
I expected as much. It's the heart of the operation.
Then we'll rip it out.
That requires your firepower, but I detected an inactive spirit class.
Good. I can bond and power it up.
Must continue. Keep going.
Charged.
Can't take him out alone.
No mercy.
From some grateful fighters. You were impressive out there.
And you never gave up, Captain.
Never. Admiral Cardo, I don't know where you found Nara, but we'd be dead without her. Glad to have you back, Captain Aestan. Keep her close. She may be our secret weapon. Come on, Captain. We need you. Cardo, out.
Sir, I still have many more lessons to learn.
About your rights?
About myself. Other people see things that I am blind to. And to truly fight for their future, I must understand what future they want.
Like the Prophet.
No. He thinks he knows what humanity needs, but he never asked what they wanted.
And you know what they want.
I could not gain my rights back until I faced myself and separated my personal desires from what I need for this fight.
And humanity?
In the end, each person must face themselves. I will fight for their freedom to do this.
Nara, do you feel faceless influence in your rights?
No. I think...
Pilot, we've just received a Priority 1 distress signal. The weapon research facility started evacuation procedures. We must guarantee their survival.
Copy that. Research facility, come in. You requested backup.
Cargo Captain's word. We're boarding now. The cult has already overrun our other labs, but we need time to extract our equipment. Our research is crucial.
All right, we'll keep the cult at bay, but hurry.
Got visual. Circle vessels. Them out.
More cult forces incoming. Hurry up.
We're working as fast as possible.
Measures.
Death is imminent.
Get them. Will not stop.
Valuable research. All humankind is indebted to you. stashed a reward for you at the station.
Nara, I only detected organic materials aboard the ship. I don't think they were weapon engineers. They lied.
And it worked. Admiral Cardo sent them help.
So his reputation encouraged them to lie.
He certainly encourages desperate measures. Make good use of this. Psychic totems.
Naturally.
The generator's power in this country.
strike there.
That should clear the barrier field.
Keep going.
One totem group down.
A good start. Evasive measures. Keep it tight.
We'll get through.
Yes.
Got rid of the totems here.
One area remaining.
Totem destroyed.
The faceless taint. Stun it down.
I still detect circle forces.
And our hunt goes on.
Fight on.
Deadly in space.
Impact.
Impossible.
that spiral. Devastation. All hostiles eliminated.
Hailing Rinette Haven. You're in the clear.
Oh, thank.
Signal interrupted.
Got visuals. Elite Ravens.
Elusive killers and worthy targets.
Let's hunt.
Your death is imminent. We must prevail.
Another one hit. Elite is dead.
I'm not detecting any others.
Rinak Haven, come in. You're clear of the cult.
This is Rinak Haven. Hey, guys. The cult slayer freed us.
I'm looking for a few engineers.
Sorry. With so many refugees on board, our life support generators are over capacity. We need everyone to keep them running. Damn it. They'll break anyways if we don't get a backup soon.
Then we'll find you a new energy source. Nara out.
The maps show an abandoned station nearby.
Worth a look?
Where am I?
Incoming message.
Whoever hears this, take what you want. I don't need it right now. Just don't leave a mess, all right?
I detect a weapon inside.
Is the elevator working?
Negative.
Maybe someone should fix it.
This generator activated the elevator's safety locks.
The elevator's stuck down there.
There's probably a backup generator nearby.
Then the weapon is ours.
Okay, I get why you took it. I would have done the same. but after the rift is gone, could you please return it?
So full of hope.
That you will return it?
That she'll live. I was wondering, how do you know Admiral Pardo?
Years ago, he served in the Najoo Coalition, which was commissioned by the Nimica leaders to protect their trade routes.
And you also served with the Coalition?
I gathered information.
You spied?
I assisted. I trusted Pardo, so when he asked me for help, I agreed. Later, the cult attacked and destroyed the Coalition.
And Pardo?
He gathered the surviving fighters and retreated to a hidden location to rebuild. I ended up at the Enclave. The rest, you know.
Okay. More faceless ahead. They've already materialized.
Then we should make them disappear. Dematerialization complete.
They left something behind in our reality. Great. Something for our troubles. We need to locate that energy signature. Rinnak Haven's survival depends on it.
I detect energy signatures, but they are too weak to pinpoint.
I sense them too. And more.
Long lost life forces. Echoing terror. There. The energy singularity. It feels alive.
Spotted. That's powerful.
And I can contain it. A dark fusion singularity. Like my ship core.
Then let's hope Rinnak Haven can use it.
Faceless manifesting.
Then we hunt.
Fight on. Will not stop. Death spiral. Too close. Hit them hard. Fight on.
Good.
imminent. All faceless shattered.
Strange. Their energy show me a new memory. It's not far.
Singularity still lure the faceless.
I have it contained. It creates an entanglement with the void only when exposed.
The faceless reality.
Rinak Haven, we have an energy source for you. It's a dark fusion singularity.
What? That's more than enough energy. Get it to our central life support systems.
Understood. Just keep it contained, okay?
Yes, of course. I'll make this work.
Because we still need an engineer.
I, Cult Slayer. I'll do it. I'll come myself.
Excellent. And call me Nara.
Oh, sure. See you soon.
Cult Slayer. We need to talk. Cardo, out.
A change of mind?
No. He just realized we're running out of time with the rift.
I can feel it. Through you. A growing red pain.
I'm sorry, you must endure this.
Stop now! There's nothing left. They took it all.
Let's see if that's true. You detect anything?
Despite what the signal says, there is equipment behind this barrier field. Why would they lie?
To keep away looters.
Yet here we are.
Yes. Let's find a way to shut the barrier field off. They defended this generator.
Successfully. Nobody damaged it.
Until we arrived. It must have been an echo from the past. There's a memory.
Why hide this away? Admiral Cardo ordered everyone to turn over all their equipment.
And what about after the war? We'll need this to rebuild.
Not everybody here gave freely to the Resistance. Defenses.
We should bring it with us.
Honey, the Resistance has enough. We'll need it later. Come on, we can't be late reporting for duty on our first day.
They were willing to risk their lives for the Resistance.
Their behavior appears contradictory.
They were worried about their life after the war.
Then they should ensure the war is won by contributing everything to this goal, including their equipment.
That's what we're doing.
Yes?
It's nothing. Just thinking. A life without fighting.
Inconceivable.
Okay, more than 2 hours now, and that's enough. Anyway, thank you very much for being here, and again, my name is Duin. This has been a video gamer, so I'm logging off. Thank you very much, and bye-bye.